YouTube. This is Amanda from Bet Your Firm. Long time no see, but today we have a kind of a bitter sweet box packing. We're packing up Jordan today to go across seas to Miss Lulu from Strawberry Moon Reborns, who I will have linked down below in the description. So we've got a wet baby washcloth right here in my hand, and we're going to use it to wipe his limbs down and head before I dress him and pack him up real quick with all of his goodies to go home. I put in all of the original outfits that were sent to me by Lynn, plus all of the outfits that I bought for him, including a little few extras. So yeah, that's what all these pieces of tape are for. I wanted to pre-cut them. Okay, so we're gonna wipe off his legs and things. He's in a romper still. I didn't really want to completely undress him, but I need to make sure there's no dog hair or anything before we head off to the UK. I'm literally only using water on the paint because it is an air dry paint, so I don't know if that's more delicate or not here. So we're getting a last good look at Jordan. Alright, I've done the limbs pretty quick because I don't really want to rub them or anything. Now I'm gonna do the back of the baby's neck and things. Got him sitting up here. So, getting the ears. Make sure there's no dust or pet dander. Because gosh knows we got dogs. Oh no! We covered his whole head. Back here so I can get into his eyes. Make sure those poor little lashes get all smashed down there. Okay. Getting the lips and under the nose, around the eyebrows, and the front part of the ears, and on the chin and everything. There we go. You're good with that. Perfect. Now I'm gonna dress him real quick in this his signature Ralph Lauren stuff that I bought for him. It's going with him because I don't have any more babies that fit him. We're doing a swap, so I'm not really gonna reveal what baby it is until I get her. So that'll be a cute little surprise. I usually don't do many surprises. I'm not a very big fan of surprises. As Chris can attest to, he's filming for me right now.
True story.
Yep. So, I've got his little pants on here. Now we're going to put on his sweatshirt. The reason I wanted this outfit actually back on him is because of the long sleeves. They can protect the limbs and everything, and the hood will protect his head. Oh man, I forgot to. So I'm going to put diapers over his hands so that, actually, I'll do that afterward because I don't know if they'll be able to fit through the hand holes of this thing. I'm just doing that to protect the paint during transit. A lot of people tend to do that because it also adds to the cuteness of the factor that you get extra diapers. Woohoo. These ones are actual real Pampers because I heard that the lesser quality brands of diapers might stick. So I won't use those. Alright. We have now zipped him up. And we're pulling his hood up. Okay, now we're gonna slide the diapers over his hands and arms to protect his open fingers because he does not have fisty hands. They are open. And I really love this kit. I love the artwork. I guess I'm a special case. And he needs to go to somebody who's gonna pay him a lot more attention than I do, because I sure the heck don't. So we've got his arms covered. Now we are going to slide his feet into some socks here. One sock, two sock. I've done this a lot. And we got his baby Jordans here. These are actual Jordan Airs that I probably really should not have bought, but I did anyway. So these are going with him as well. They're Velcro. They're cute. I don't want some. They look comfy. And they're going to be on his feet when he arrives to his new mom. Great protection as well. Nice and tight here. Don't worry, his limbs are very secure to this body, so me lifting his foot, not too sharply, but as sharply as I just did, won't hurt it or anything. There we go. Tightening this shoe. Perfect. Now we're going to wrap his face and head so no damage happens. Say goodbye. Bye. Okay. Got the head wrapped here. A very excited truck outside. I'm playing hooky today. I'm halfway in my work clothes still. Okay. And we will pad his face. Slip a diaper between his knees so that the legs, for some reason, if they do rub together, don't rub too much. Now we're going to take the sleep sack here. Just making sure there's not too much dog hair on there. Lulu, I'm sure you don't mind throwing this in the wash. When it gets to you. You already said you didn't care. So, go. We're gonna take our mummy baby. Be able to see him for just a quick sec because I've got a heave-ho here. So we're tucking him into the sleep sack. And usually I would put the arms on the outside, but I'm tucking the whole baby into the sleep sack for extra protection, and I don't want the limbs to move. Nice and tight together. Press the little limbs to the sides of the body. Hold the sleep sack up. Zip it closed. Tuck the hood down, and we've got a little mummy. Tiny little mummy baby. Cute. Alright. So that's that part. We're gonna put our mummy off to the side here into the playpen. Just for a few minutes. Okay, so now we've got a really classy Christmas paper that we're gonna wrap all of her stuff in. Yeah, but I'm wrapping it with the Christmas side down, so that's just white. Because I am awesome like that. All right, so the first batch, hold on, of items that we are going to mail are going to be these onesies and tops. So I'll just show them real quick. We're not gonna have an in-depth conversation here. There's one, there's two, there's three. There's a top. This came with Jordan's original. Okay guys, decided to do this on the floor. It's a lot easier. We got a little friend here helping us wrap. Okay. All right, so we're folding it with the white part up so we don't look like a whole bunch of dweebs with our Christmas paper. Okay. Okay, I cut a few pieces here. I'm gonna probably need to cut more, but hey, you know, one could try.
That'd be a really funny thumbnail.
What?
You pulling tape off of the crib like that. You had this really funny stance, yeah.
I don't know how to make thumbnails.
I do.
Okay. I should make a thumbnail. Can't you use the same thumbnail?
Isn't this going on Lulu's channel, though?
No, it's mine. Hey! Alright, we've got that. That part done. I'm gonna take this up real quick. Okay. I'm using a lot here. One down. Three to go. Okay, guys, so we've got the next bundle of clothing here. We've got a pair of shorts, another pair of shorts, a pair of sweatpants, another pair of chill pants, one other one. And these are kind of cute. These are like my favorite. These are like little sweats. They have pockets. You can actually like put your fingers in the pockets. So we've got them on this paper here. Actually, I might put them the other way so I just have a little more playroom. Okay, so we've got the white side of this paper up as well. Okay. Perfectly cute, perfect. Here, babe. What do you think? All right, so we've got two packages down. Okay, and here's the last bundle. Here's a, it's like a big sleeper. It would be for like a toddler. It's like a cat sleeper. It's cute, it's fuzzy. It's got little grippies on the bottoms of the feet. So like, you know, if they're running around, you know, holds them, makes sure they don't. We've got this dress romper that came with Jordan's original kit. It's brand new. It's barely, honestly, I don't even remember if I've even put it on. We've got a boy's romper here. It's very, very smart looking, very formal. Had it upside down there. Whoops. Okay, it's very formal looking. It's cute, has a little guitar. It says Mom's Little Rock Star, I think, or something like that. And then this sleeper came with Jordan's original outfit as well. It says Baby's First Christmas. It's red, I think. I don't remember. We've got a little Ziploc bag here full of socks that I'm gonna send as well. Okay, and here's the last package. Oh, there's a dog. It's in my way. So we're done. And all these packages will be put in a box. I don't do frills, I don't do chills, I don't do anything fun. So she's gonna get a baby that looks like a mummy and three white packages. So we all can say goodbye to Jordan, who'll be replaced by something else. Okay? See you guys in the next video. Please like, subscribe, comment, share it with your friends. Put in every single humanly possible area you can think of. Because I lost subscribers because I'm a useless YouTuber. No, I'm just kidding. I just had a lot of things going on, and I still have a lot of things going on, but I want to get back into this. So thanks for sticking with me, whoever has stuck with me. And to those who don't like it, well, thank you for keeping me real.